Oh,
go ahead.
Notice.
Go ahead.
I give you permission to post this on your YouTube channel and social media as long as you don't make me say horrible things. No, I'm just kidding.
Hey, if you say horrible things, that's all on you. But that I'll edit that out. Yeah, I want you to be comfortable. I mean, I don't want anybody thinking like, you know, oh, he's awful. Don't go on there because, you know.
I don't believe that for a second.
I actually did one interview and the person started crying. They're like, can you please take that out? And I was just like, oh, it's so touching. They were talking about their parent. Mm-hmm. And I was just like, okay, you know, if you really want to. And then I said, if you really want to, that's fine. I'll take it out. And then they called me a couple of days. You know what? Go ahead and leave it in. If it helps someone, you know. And this person, like, I'm a crier. So, like, to me, I was just like, what's the big deal? Like, you know, humans cry, you know, especially right. When you're talking about people you love. That's what gets me. Like, I won't cry, like, if I'm angry but, you know, if I see a Hallmark commercial about a father and son, or I can't watch Finding Nemo without, that's my favorite movie, you know. And then I remember my oldest son, Ori, was like, he might have been, like, 7 or 8 when I first showed it to him. And he was like, Daddy, would you come find me if I was lost? yes, I would find you. I would find you. And since then, it's just been my favorite movie. So,
aww. You know.